to describe you?
I'd like to say I'm hardworking, so I think they might say that. I don't know.
Programs most interest you at our school?
Visual arts, science and technology.
Is art your favourite subject?
Probably.
So, Mr. Williams, why do you love teaching math?
It's the best subject in the world and it's the basis of everything.
Liliana, Sienna, Ella, now we've got some questions for you today. What's your least favourite subject and why?
Math.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. So that's what we love about math, the pancakes on Friday. So none of us here actually love math. Is that what's going on here? What is your favourite class and why?
History, because we have like a lot of fun in that class. It's very funny.
Yeah, Miss Evans is really funny.
So, Harry, where do you see yourself in 10 years?
I see myself on a potato farm on an island.
Hello world, this is me. Life should be.
Matthew and Ben, what advice would you give to the younger grade?
Be more like Devo.
Yeah, take it as it comes.
Take it as it comes.
Okay, Riley, what advice would you give to your younger grade?
Take it as it comes.
Oh. What advice would you give to the younger grade?
Take it as it comes.
Jackson, Lockie, Bond, the best of mates. Now, what's the biggest obstacle you've overcome in the Cathedral School?
That step from grade 11 to grade 12, mate, honestly. Actually, no, I'll revoke that statement, Liliana Raymond, thank you. Grade 10 to grade 11 is just a massive step in study. And
I totally agree.
So it's basically just study-wise?
Oh, that's all you're here to do, so you might as well do it, eh?
Yeah, I agree, lads. Thanks for your time. Tell them I'm Doctor Who. Tell them I'm Doctor Who. Who are they? Who are you? Man, a man came from the jungle. Wild animal, I've never been humble.
Summertime festival when I come, dude. When the beat drops, it be looking like a rumble. Bricky boy, I used to run from the feds, and girls wanna ride bold like a ped. Right now, girl, we don't need a bed. I ain't tryna make love, that be messing up my head. 075, yeah, she gave me a light. Keep it on the low and say my name as your night. If they ask who I am, babe, please tell a light. I just be the side man that boom, bye bye. In the morning, daytime, even in the night. Anything I say, she be like, that's right.
If you could unban one school rule, what would it be?
School.
Yeah, the school.
Homeschool. Everything.
You mean the iWatch?
Yeah, definitely the iWatch.
Where will you be in 10 years?
In America, working for Google.
It has become a tradition for our Year 6 students to spend part of Term 4 learning a song. And they'll be singing a song by the band Green Day called The Time of Your Life. Will you please make them welcome?
Your way and the vibe is feeling strong and was small. Turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken. The love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach. So remember me when
it's
I'm gone.
Been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it.
Hey, thought you could leave without saying goodbye.
I used to say I lived my life a quarter mile at a time. And I think that's why we were brothers. Because you did too.
Out your way and the vibe is feeling strong and was small. Turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken. The love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach. So remember me when I'm gone.
We all change, we all grow, a new lane. But
the most important thing in life will always be the people in this room. Right here, right now. Salute me, familia.
Started down small to a real bond, cause we're brothers first, cause we're moving through a lot, but it ain't over. We gon' keep it.
You'll always be with me. Change the game without even knowing. And you'll always be my brother.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be there for the last ride.
Came a long way.